working with them, showing them different crafts, introducing that, but always with the intention that we'd make an art piece at the end.
Traveller women always wore the pocket apron. And they dolled it up, tried to make it look jazzy. Anything and everything was in the pocket. Pins, sewing thread, needles, bandages. A sweet for the child that fell.
Flies through the air. You may trap the world over, but none to compare to the pride of old Cregan, that funny white hair. One clear autumn morning, as you will suppose, old the golden sun or the green mountain rose, Barney Conway came down and he did declare, this day I'll put an end to the funny white hair.